Trigger, Doc, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make right. Maintain your current approach. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. Too fast. Lower airspeed.
Sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective.
Missile.
We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
Loco, let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their Sea-Whiz. Cataract Sea-Whiz will lower approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. I think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you penetrate.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. Stay sharp, including Davy Jones. Give us all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Locked on.
Target acquired.
Hold defensive formation.
Target eliminated. Missile cruiser Scotty has been sunk. Well done.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Right in numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines.
They squeeze me from far away,
like a flock of snowbirds.
Rack up my score.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboat!
Should have had the strategic advantage.
Just who are
these guys?
Aegis vessel Freya or something.
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? 3 lines. Scratches.
Enemy missile. I don't like them. They're like sin lines. Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. That's just down some serious firepower. Nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother hen and you'll get back to the roost safe and sound. Strider 1, enemy vessel destroyed.
Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now! All right, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swap those slats down into the drink.
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and Linda Taylor.
That ain't funny.
Locked on.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chicks say.
Whoa.
Roger.
Sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you?
I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
Wilco, let's go.
Missile.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract C-Wiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
Engage. Cyclops.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Squad, any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, we'll leave it Davy Jones. Give us all they got. Something to fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Breaking out of lock.
Enemy's got a lock.
Lock on.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
Formation.
There's extensive flooding in critical locations. We can't keep up!
shut down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head and you'll get back to roost safe and sound.
Watch your radar.
My body's going numb from the seawater. I need assistance now.
Enemy has a radar lock on me.
Look at him go. Destroyer sunk.
Fresh talent we can count on.
Strider 1, down to hostile.
Hostile lock on you, Strider 1.
Sam sites are still alive and kicking. Now I'm going to invade.
are shut down.
Your first mission is to refuel midair.
Trigger, the call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squad.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're cleared to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Missile.
Enemy Aegis vessel missile. Intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract C-Wiz below approach. Reduce missiles outside intercept range.
Engaging. Cyclops. All ships,
prepare
missile.
For anti-air combat. Missile. Missile. Squad, any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you intervene.
Missile cruiser Scott has been sunk. Well done.
See you, Scott.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
Scratches.
like them. They're like sin mines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Your plane will ice up if you stay in there too long. Warning, enemy has a bead on you. We're approaching the marine platform.
Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now!
Evade that missile, Strider 2!
Alright, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
We'll go. We'll swat those flies down into the drink.
One of the new recruits talks a lot, swears a lot too. That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing either. She's got quick fists too.
I thought you'd say that.
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since Gore ran off. I was there myself. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see what I'm getting at?
Yeah, well, I wish I'd been there, too.
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
Hey, you made it! Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. Never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and Minotaur.
That ain't funny.
Hand it down.
Sam's sights are still alive and kicking.
Not good.
results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more, we'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Stall warning.
Our damage is minimal, and 70% of our fleet is still operational.
Missile.
We're not done yet.
Half of the enemy fighters are gone. Keep it up. Strutter 1, locked on target.
Hostile has a lock.
All enemy fighters have been eliminated. There's always a chance for reinforcements, so stay sharp. 5 minutes remaining. Strutter 1, Fox 2. Hostile vessel destroyed.
Locked on, this one's a goner.
Crashed.